how did you feel yesterday filling out your accountability form? I hope that your results were super great and you can say, wow, look at all that I've accomplished in this week. Isn't it crazy what you can do in 1 week? Okay, I know you loaded and then you lost all that, but look at the additional weight that you lost. That is amazing. But what if your results weren't entirely as high as you had hoped that they had been? I suggest that you go and review your journal. That's what it's there for. See what you could tweak. Maybe there's some things that kind of aren't adding up. You know, sometimes if you eat lunch every day at noon, and then one day you don't eat lunch until 3 o'clock in the afternoon and dinner till 8 or 9, that's gonna affect what your weight loss is the next morning, okay? Does not mean that you're not burning fat or that you're not gonna be looking amazing. It just means it's gonna alter the number that you weigh yourself, blah, 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 you know what I mean. Anyway, you know, if you usually have 12 hours between your last eating and your weighing, it's gonna be a lot different if now there's only 8, is what I'm trying to say with that. So that's what your journal's for. Keep all those little intricate notes. You know, meant to talk about how you feel, that is going to be imperative. One thing that I want to talk to you about to keep you kind of in the mental state and keep you positive and pumped is as you go from here on out in the program, your weight loss is going to kind of, it's been going really quickly and now it's going to kind of level out and go to more of a steady pace. Okay, so as you're going along, you're doing everything perfect and you're drinking your gallon of water and you're eating all of the meals exactly perfect. Maybe some days when you wake up, you're not going to show any weight loss at all. Don't get all stressed out because maybe the next day it's going to be 1.5 pounds or something. You know, that is not unheard of. So a lot of times it'll go kind of like this and this and there. So you got to kind of just what you're going to want to start doing for the rest of the program is looking at your 7-day average, maybe a couple days. So if one day you wake up and it's not super great weight loss, don't freak out too quickly. But then wait until the next day and the next day and start seeing what your average is. You want to be losing on average 4 to 6 pounds in 7 days. That is average weight loss. Some people lose quite a bit more and some people hopefully don't lose too much less than that because that's kind of very low, but you want to be able to be at least 4 to 6 pounds in a week's time. One thing that I always think is really funny about this part of the program is sometimes people, they've lost so much weight the first week and they'll call in the second week, oh my gosh, I just had a day of zero weight loss. I did everything perfect and I got on the scale this morning and I've lost zero, nothing. And I'm doing it perfect. I'm not doing anything wrong. What's wrong with me? It's not working. And so we'll start to review and we'll say, okay, you're on day 12 and let's see, based on all of this, you're down 11 pounds. Okay, well, when was the last time in 12 days you've lost 11 pounds? And it kind of helps put things into perspective. And it's so funny. You get so stuck on looking at that daily total that sometimes you forget to step back and look at the big picture. So that's what's really important from here on out is looking at the big picture over the week. That's why we're going to have that accountability form at the end of every 7 days. So you can kind of see where you're going in the big picture, not just every little single day. So you are going to have phenomenal results, and I can't wait to hear all about them. Keep sending in the emails with questions, anything that you need from us, and we are excited to help you, and we'll see you tomorrow.